Hello my friends, welcome to Coffee and Reactions video channel. I am Mustafa from Turkey and we have very impressive video from Indonesia. Actually, this is very impressive and very proudful news for Megawati. Today we are going to watch very interesting video. This is the translation of the title. Seek knowledge together. Tiana Boskovic admits that she really likes Megawati's playing style. That's amazing, right? That's so cool. That's so beautiful. We are going to watch this video from ABS Multimedia and I'm so curious about this video. Let's open the subtitles. I hope I can understand the video and let's start.
Bintang voli Serbia ingin satu tim dengan Megawati.
Wants to be on the same team. Wow. So, Megawati, welcome to Eczacıbaşı, Turkey. Welcome Turkey, Megawati, Eczacıbaşı.
Saya mempelajari spike susahnya. Tijana Boskovic akui dirinya sangat mengidolakan Megawati.
But they are playing in the same position. One of them must be substituted. Both Megawati and Boskovic playing as opposite. Okay.
Menjadi idola di Liga Voli Korea memang hal yang tak mudah, namun hal itu sudah dilakukan Megawati Hangestri, yang mampu membius para pecinta voli Korea berkat penampilan impresifnya. Megawati saat ini menjadi pemain terbaik Liga Korea asal Indonesia.
Oh, okay. This is her statistics, right? Let's close it. This is her total points, maybe. This is her attack score, maybe. Okay, I can't understand all of them. Okay, let's continue.
Yang bisa menempati daftar top score league.
Okay, best top scorers. Britain Abercrombie. Okay, I know Brittany. Giselle Silva, Megawati. Oh, she's number three. Okay. Bukilic, okay.
Liga Korea, dengan menempati lima besar daftar top score. Kemampuan Megawati dianggap spesial oleh pemain voli di Liga Korea karena spike Megatron memang sangat spesial jika diberikan umpan yang pas Megatron oleh setter. Megawati mendapatkan atensi yang besar oleh pemain-pemain Liga Voli Korea, tak hanya dari gaya mainnya saja, Mega juga mendapatkan pujian tentang sikapnya saat di luar lapangan.
Bravo. And I remember her translator. I reacted her videos. Solman, good, something like that. Okay, her name was something like that.
Bahkan Megawati sudah mengalahkan Ratu Liga Voli Korea yang menjadi pemain mahal di Voli Korea. Hal itu yang membuat Megawati ditakuti lawannya di Liga Voli Korea.
Bravo!
Pevoli Serbia sangat mengidolakan Megawati. Apa yang dilakukan Megawati saat ini memang lantaran ia sangat mengidolakan pevoli nomor wahid di dunia, yaitu Tiana Boskovic.
Okay, let's not call her number one because we have three top players in the world right now. Melissa Vargas, Tiana Boskovic and Egonu. These three players are the same position in the world. They are amazing, they are crazy, three most strongest and crazy volleyball players right now. And behind them there is Isabel Haag. She's pretty good also, but a little lower from their ranks. Okay.
Pevoli cantik asal Serbia, Tijana Boskovic, menjadi perbincangan hangat setelah sukses mengantarkan timnya asal Turki, Eczacıbaşı Dinamit Istanbul, meraih juara dalam kejuaraan dunia antar klub bola
yes
voli 2023.
It was Turkish final, my friends. The final of World Championship, World Clubs Championship was two Turkish teams, Vakıfbank and Eczacıbaşı, and it was amazing for us. And the last year, it was the same Turkish final at the Champions League, European Champions League. It was the same Turkish final again. And this is very proudful for us. Turkish volleyball was amazing this year.
Tiga, yang digelar di Hangzhou, Tiongkok. Ini menjadi gelar juara dunia ketiga Exa Chibasi setelah sebelumnya meraih juara pada edisi 2015 dan 2016. Sementara bagi Tijana Boskovic, ini menjadi gelar MVP kedua MVP. Yang diraihnya setelah sebelumnya dinobatkan sebagai yang terbaik pada 2016 bersama Exa Chibasi.
But let's give Jordan Thompson credit. She played amazing also. Jordan Thompson. She surprised many of volleyball lovers. She just exceeded her career, I think. She played maybe one of the best of her career in that match. But unfortunately, it didn't enough for winning Exa Chibasi. She played amazing, Jordan Thompson.
Dengan rentetan prestasi itu, tak heran dirinya menjadi panutan para penggemar, termasuk dari kalangan sesama atlet. Salah satu penggemar atlet berpostur 194 cm itu ialah pemain andalan tim nasional Indonesia, Megawati Hangestri.
Bravo, bravo Megawati.
Hal itu diungkapkan Megawati dalam wawancaranya bersama media Korea Selatan, Naver, pada akhir Juli 2023. Diketahui Megawati Hangestri saat ini membela klub Liga Korea Selatan, Daejeon Red Sparks.
Oke, okay, yes. Red Sparks. And maybe she's gonna come to Turkey in the next season. Okay, it could be cool, right? It could be cool.
Tijana Boskovic adalah idola saya. Seluruh pertandingan dirinya saat membela tim nasional atau timnas Serbia di ajang VNL 2023, Volleyball Women's Nation League 2023 telah saya tonton, ungkap Megawati. Namun bak gaung bersambut, Tijana yang menjadi idola Megawati ternyata juga mengikuti apa yang dilakukan Megawati di Liga Korea. Menurut Tijana, Megawati juga memiliki keistimewaan dalam mengolah bola saat melakukan spike-nya. Karena menurut Tijana, Megawati bisa membaca arah bola akan yes. dipukul kemana untuk membuahkan poin.
Yes. She can see the flaws. She can see the empty points of these blocks. And this is very important skill. And she is powerful.
Dan Tijana sering mempraktekkan spike yang digunakan Megawati. Namun dirinya tetap belum bisa menguasai spike sulit yang dilakukan Megawati. Tijana juga ingin suatu hari bermain dengan Megawati di dalam satu tim. Dan sepertinya Tijana juga mengidolakan Megawati sejak Megawati mengalahkan Ratu Voli Korea.
She can play anywhere else in the world. She can play in Turkey, Italy. These two leagues in the top leagues in the world right now, both Turkey and Italy, because she has that quality. She can play anywhere in the world.
Saya melihat semua pemain yang menonjol di dunia untuk dijadikan perbaikan dalam permainan yang saya gunakan dalam bertanding. Entah itu di liga manapun, saya pasti mengikutinya, ungkap Tijana dalam wawancaranya. Nah, menurut kalian, apakah Megawati bisa terbang lebih tinggi lagi di kompetisi voli dunia, gengs? Yuk berikan pendapat kalian di kolom komentar.
I hope. Okay. I hope. I would love to see her in Turkey. Wow, she hit her head, right? Wow. That's dangerous. Ooh. Is it serious? Bravo, girls! Bravo, Red Spark! Okay, this is the end of the video, my friends. This is the end of the Megawati video about Tiana Boskovic. And this is really impressive, right? This is really surprising. These both very important players are mentioning each other. We watched this beautiful video from ABS Multimedia YouTube channel. Thank you, my friends, for this video. Thank you for these beautiful nips. And of course, I would love to see Megawati in Turkish League because she has that quality. She can play in any team, but not only Turkish League. She can play even Italian League or any other league. Which country she prefers, she can go and play there. She has that quality. She is powerful. She knows how to deal with those difficult balls. She can use her ankle. So quality. I love her playing style. She has beautiful service, that powerful smash services. She can do anything. Okay, thank you for this beautiful video, my friends. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself. Bye bye.